Look what I threw behind me, and look where it ended up. Are you kidding me?
David Lee to Barnes. The right-handed hammer.
I've never seen him stare like that, but he did indeed. What a thunderous dunk.
Right hand dribble, spinning in the paint, goes behind the back to find Ray Allen for a corner three.
Magnificent.
Chip in. Oh, yes! What? Rudy Fernandez! Wow!
Paul George out to Stevenson. And what a move by Lance!
Lance got it going there.
He turned Tony Parker around like he was a spinning top.
Oh, he does it again. James comes flying in from the right corner.
And he goes right over Lucas.
Williams now. For Johnson. He looks at the clock. Johnson.
Wow. Oh, fix up Kids. And hits. Splash for Joe Johnson.
Wow, big time move for a 6'7 guy. How about getting it down and real low to the floor and going by Pierce, who's reaching again.
Green the finish. Wow, the alley-oop.
Oh my goodness. He just didn't make that a normal catch and finish. He caught it, brought it down, wound up, and threw it down.
Marion Carter lost the ball. Sean's got it. Collison at the buzzer.
Oh! But was he above the arc? Crowded he was. It was a three, and we should be tied. We should be tied on the desperation heave by Collison.
Are you kidding me?
Home on a busted play.
Unbelievable. I don't know if I've ever seen a shot like that.
Best dunk of the year by far.